Okay, today's PE, we're going to do a little game. It's called the clean-up pick-up game. First thing you're going to need is a box or a bucket. You then need to get 10 items that you can flip over. So I've got a dice, an arrow, some cones, socks, goalie glove. Okay, first thing you're going to do is you're going to put the box in the middle. You're going to put all of your objects around the box to make a circle. First game you're going to do is you have to turn one at a time everything over. So for example, if I had a cone on the floor like this, I'd have to run to it, pick it up, and flip it over. I have to do all 10 items, flip them all over, and then see how quickly I can do that. Okay, that's the first one. Second challenge is you're going to start in the middle. You then have to go and collect one item at a time and bring it back in the box as fast as you can. You have to go to get one, then bring it back, then another one and back, and see how quickly you can do that. That's number two. See how quickly you can do that one. Then the third one is you have to take all of the equipment back out of the box and put it back in the circle that goes around the box in the middle. And again, you're going to time yourself. Okay? So three challenges, see how quickly you can do them all. Here's my attempts.